Hello, everybody, and happy new year to you, and welcome to the QuintinGroup.tv. Yes, I am your host, Jeff Quintin. And here we go. We're starting off the new year right now. It is January 2022. And looking right now where we were this time last year, as far as in the South Jersey market report, looking at a market report from last year, some of the statistics so far this year already. And what's interesting is, you know, we had an incredible year. But here's what to expect if history repeats itself. So understand that in the very first 2 weeks of January, the marketplace is starting to ramp up. In fact, our spring selling season, we call it, has already started. So if you're thinking about getting your home on the market, actually you want to get it on the market now, consider getting it on the market now, because we find that the sellers that wait, a huge amount of inventory comes on the market. It rises 20-25%. Right now, we're starting it right now. Let's say, for example, in Ocean City, there's about 220 active listings currently for sale. Last year, we ended at about 192. However, we had a 1.3 absorption rate last year. This year, we're sitting almost 3 months. So the market is not as strong this year, and this is all markets. This is everywhere from Brigantine to Cape May. We're finding everywhere, including Atlantic County and the mainland, is markets are not as strong as far as absorption rate as they were this last time last year. Inventory is up. So inventory is currently up as we speak, and more inventory is going to come on. The demand, though, in the last 3 months, okay, October, November, December, actually was way down in the previous year. So what am I saying? Well, I'm saying that the pandemic purchasing, right, that frenzy, it's in our opinion, based upon what's going on in the marketplace, is really dissipated, right? It's gone down a whole bunch. We still have very low inventory, but not as low as before. We're expecting more inventory to come on, and we're expecting less sales this year, right? So if you're thinking of getting your home on the market selling and really want to take advantage of the spring selling season, get it on the market now. We've seen this peak, this market's gone just like this. It's time to take advantage of it. Our most savvy sellers right now are taking some chips off the table, getting their homes on the market. Our buyers right now are still getting in, interest rates are still low. So this is it. I mean, if this is the time of year, if you're considering getting your home back on the market, you want to know how much we can get for it, how it's affected your value, give us a call. Reach to me directly, Jeff at the Quintin Group. Call me direct at my office, 609-398-5333. Appreciate it. Looking forward to another amazing year. Thank you.